2018 yılında kurulan Horn of Afrika Gıda Sanayi ve Dış Ticaret, Afrika Boynuzu diye adlandırılan Afrika'nın doğusundaki Somali, Cibuti, Etiyopya, Kenya, Sudan, Güney Sudan ve Uganda ülkelerine Türkiye'den inşaat ve enerji malzemeleri, seramik ve gıda ürünleri ihraç etmektedir. Biz de firma sahibi Ahmet Zeki'den bilgiler alıyoruz.
My name is Ahmet Zeki. I'm the owner of Horn of Africa Gıda Sanayi Dış Ticaret Limited şirketi. My company was situated in Turkey and founded in 2018 February. Mainly we are focused on construction materials and energy. Came here to serve the African market for their needs and to become the bridge of the economy between Turkey and the Horn of Africa. In our experience in the Turkish market, normally what we doing is, for example, the building materials from the ceramic, we have a very good potential suppliers in Turkey, mainly Necer Kutahya, Kale Ceramics. If we are back to the name of Horn of Africa, it's combined of African countries at the moment, from Somalia, Djibouti, Ethiopia, Kenya, Sudan, South Sudan, Uganda. That part of East African market is called naturally Horn of Africa. African customers, they need the middle level. For example, now we are taking from here the wheat flour. For example, ulusoy un flour is the best one for us because they are the best suppliers in terms of quality because they never compromise the quality. At the same time, they are giving a very competitive price. In African market, they are much interested in Turkish products because foreign policy of the Turkish economy is win-win situation.
Kaliteli ve uygun fiyatlı Türk malı ürünler Afrika pazarında yoğunlukla tercih ediliyor.
African customers at the moment are interested in quality because they don't focus on cheaper prices. There is international companies, those offer very cheap, of course, the pricing matters, but they like the quality. That's why Turkish producers have the ability to supply a very good quality with affordable prices. So in Turkish, if you are looking for the quality with affordability of the price, then Turkey is the best option for us. That's why we are here.
Firma dış ticaretin yanında Afrikalı müşterilerine gayrimenkul ve sağlık turizmi alanında da hizmet sunuyor.
Horn of Africa company is always welcome to the African customers and African citizens. Those come here, so they ask that they want a real estate project. Horn of Africa gives them advice. We direct them to the right places. For example, this person wants to buy a house. We advise them doing this job. Second thing is the medical tourism, because people are looking for standard quality medicine. Our people said after they got treatment from here, they said that Turkey become now not only for the products, but also for the medical tourism. They are one of the leadings now.
Ahmet Zeki konuşmasının sonunda Türk hükümetine ve Türk halkına teşekkür ederek şu temennilerde bulunuyor.
As a Horn of Africa, I want to thank it to the Turkish government and as we are from my country, Somalia, they did a lot of good things and we appreciate and really we always thank it to President Recep Tayyip Erdogan for his help, Turkish people and the Turkish government as a whole. We are not feeling like we are a foreign country. For us, this Turkey is our second home. Turkey is like, you know, our country. That's why we are boosting the economy. I would like to also thank it to the Turkish and Exporters Association team, Turkish İhracat Meclisi, İsmail Gül. Also, they are doing very good job, really. And as exporters, we are very proud of his efforts. I'm sending a message to African business people in Turkey. We say them that Turkey, like your country, your home, then you have to do a very good thing and then you have to show that the African ethics and African business is a very good, is a trustworthy, then Turkish people will like us more, inshallah.